restore the one who defeated the brother's life.
So death took the first brother for his own.
Meanwhile, the second brother took the stone that had the power to recall the dead and turned it thrice in hand. To his amazement and his delight, the figure of the girl he once hoped to marry before her untimely death appeared at once before him. Yet soon she turned sad and cold, for she did not belong to the mortal world. To him, and with all this love,